I hate the word no. That's it. When you are told no and nothing else follows, there is always going to be a why right after. So don't just say no. Have a reason. If you say no, there's going to be a why right after.